from the standpoint of ecotourism, this is one of the most popular sites in Brevard County. We have about 200,000 visitors a year here, which is comparable to Black Point Drive on the Merritt Island National Wildlife Refuge. And completely unanticipated when the site was constructed. And it's amazing. And it's really a testament to the volunteers because they make this possible.
My dream is to let people walk out there and do the upland birds, because he left all of the wax myrtle, which a lot of the birds feed on. And there comes a cattle egret with debris in his mouth to do a nice nest with.
This was originally pasture from the Duda family, yes, and deeds were transferred over to Brevard County. The property here is going to be the Viera Wilderness Park, which is going to be in perpetual conservation, and that's going to hook up to other conservation lands that are owned by the state, and so this is a great heritage piece for future generations to enjoy. The water from the reclamation facility enters into these two cells on our side, theoretically passes through the lake, which is designed to be a settling pond, and then is gravity fed into the other cells on the far side. This is a cost-effective treatment methodology and a public amenity. So you get the best of both worlds there.
Fish and birds that appreciate deep water, and here we have shallow water.